The Land of Shadow is a place obscured by the Erd Tree. It was purged in an unsung battle and set ablaze by Mesmer's flame. It is where the goddess Marika first set foot, and the place to which Mikella departed, divesting himself of his flesh, his strength, his lineage, and all things golden. A somber plain covered in spirit graves, the spiral tower of the Hornscent lies to the northwest, and the entire expanse is marred by the harrowing ravages of war.